Hi, I'm Tommy Priestley. As you may know, a few days ago, Maryland Governor Martin O'Malley won re-election decisively over former Maryland Governor Bob Ehrlich. And nowhere did he receive more support than here in my hometown of Prince George's County. As a matter of fact, he won by a margin of 88% to 12% in this county. Martin O'Malley ran on a platform of 4 years of moving Maryland forward. This is despite the fact that Prince George's County has a record number of foreclosures in homes and a record number of shuttered businesses. What we're gonna do is show you a closer look of Maryland over the last 4 years of Martin O'Malley and let you decide if Martin O'Malley is truly moving Maryland forward.